Look at Sammy's little mohawk sticking up.
Good baby.
Get him, Nubby. Nubby, that one's like your size.
How's the food?
Potato salad is a little dry.
Okay, wait. I'm gonna say, how's the food again? And then can you just say something like it's good? How's the food?
Oh my gosh, this food is really good. Did you cook this yourself?
Okay, now you're being sarcastic, and I think the people in the camera can feel it. They're picking it up. So I'm just gonna say like, how's the food? And then can you just say like, this is really good. You can't even tell it was made in a microwave. How's the food?
This is really good. You wouldn't even be able to tell it was cooked in a microwave.
Oh my God, Bonnie.
Where are we at?
We're at a vineyard in Georgia. We're gonna get our drunk on.
Bonnie, let's do drunk questions.
Ask away.
How did we meet?
You asked
up. What was our first date?
The movies.
Where?
Ybor.
Oh. It's like a vineyard in a mountain.
No, we're Florida. Like third date. You answer that.
At your house, and I was terrified, and Nubs shit on the floor.
Well, first he jumped up and bit you on the lip, right?
It looked like a herpes. I had a job interview the next day, and it looked like I had a herpes on my lip.
And then he pooped all over the floor.
How did I propose?
At the same here, duh.
That's where, but how did I do it?
So I was with my mom all day, and then I came home, and you took me out to the pier because it just reopened. And then you took me to a spot and you proposed. And then I hit you because I thought you were joking.
I got down on my knee and Bonnie started bopping me on the head. She's like, get up, get up, get up. And I was like, no, that's real. And I pulled out the box with the ring in it. And she's like, there's nothing in there. There's nothing in that box.
Actually, if I recall correctly, I asked what was in your pocket, right? And it wasn't the ring. It was like your phone or something. But I was like, what is that in your pocket?
I think it was my wallet though.
Yeah, because I was like, why is that in your pocket right there? But it's because you had the ring in your other pocket.
Yeah.
And so it's usually not in that pocket, right?
Nice, you cracked the case. So we forgot that the brewery we went to before is having a trivia night or something, and we're gonna go. Brenden from the winery told us to come out here.
So we are playing music bingo right now. And the gentleman just came by and gave us his paper. And it has a bunch of different songs on it. Yacht Rock is what's going on right now. And it's just like regular bingo, except he plays minute clips of each song. And we mark it off. Sounds fun.
Alright, how you doing? Alright, off to a good start. All right, Bonnie, give him the whole spiel.
So tonight at the campground we're staying at, it is karaoke night. And we are doing Build Me Up Buttercup. We've practiced all day. And we are going to win. Even though I don't think there's a prize, I don't think it's like a competition, but we are going to win.
All right, so now we're going to karaoke. And if we don't win, we're getting a divorce.
We're not even married, so.
Bonnie, you better win. Because if we don't win, we're getting a divorce.
All right. And then.
Tequila! Yeah!
Thank you guys.